So we start the class. So we should. I would like to introduce myself. My name is Pon Thip Supavilai. I have Chaya is Tipa Visuddhiyana Vivatta Mihinta Sanghamita Dhammapala Therawatha Parapothi Bandita. So as usual, as we are in Dhamma classes, so we start with our class with chanting first. May I ask Sankiti Aye Mahapathan to chanting, reading our chanting, okay?
Mahavibada Bhajana Chaturasiti Dhamma Kanda Sahasani Visati Arya Maka Visati Samanya Phala Eka
Nibbana
Loisya Pranai Pavatikani Yo bo anantaya tham dhammo cha vinayo cha te sito panyato so bo mama sayena satta yo bo anantaya dhammo cha vinayo cha te sito panyato so Amasayena sattha Yobo anandamaya
Dhammo sabinayo Jate
sito panyato Sobho Amasayena sattha Buddha bachana chaturasiti Dhammakanda sahasani Kira paramatta anutara
samma sambhuti
samana gautama panyadika namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa मैं अभिवादन करती हूँ अंतर सम्मा संबोधि को पन्यादिका है जिन्होंने 20 असंख्य 1 लाख महाकाल में परमी पूरी की नमो तस्सा भगवतो अरहतो सम्मा संबोधसा मैं दूसरी बार अभिवादन करती हूँ अनुतर समा संबोधि को जो सद्धाधिकाय जिन्होंने 40 असंख्याय 1 लाख महाकाल्प में पारमी पूरी की
नमस्कार
भगवतो अरहतो समा संबोधस मैं तीसरी बार अभिवादन करती हूँ अनुतर समा संबोधि को जो वीरियादिका है जिन्होंने 80 असंख्य 1 लाख महाकाल में पारमी पूरी की
नमस्कार अये महापता
विसति आर्य मका
नमस्कार अये
विसति सामान्य पाला
नमस्कार अये
एक निबान दुष्य प्लानाय पावतिकानी तो
साधु 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 नवते उपनिधि वंदन
Before we start our class, so we should pay respect to our Tripitaka, Dhammacariya, Dhammapala, Therawatha, Parapothi, Suchana on, and Than Angkha Kuna, Ariya Dhamma, Sobhupapanna, Visati Samanya Maka, Visati Samanya Pala,
เอกนิบาณ
ะโดยเสียพันในภาวะปิการเทินโอเค So the topic which I would like to discuss with you today is the life cycle and you in this discussion you start with human and animal life cycle Bhumi which we have 31 Bhumi Khanta, we have three Khanta, and lifespan and what is the our Buddha enlightenment the Bodhicitta Patijasamutapada and then we will discuss with Jangkhamacitta 19. Okay, we start with life cycle. At the beginning, we start with some in normal life, not in Dhamma first, okay? So the one is the life cycle is a series of changes that a living thing goes through from beginning of their life until their death. And this one is in biological, they have some biological changes that occur in our organism from start from in the egg and then adult and then go to death. So we start with when we have with the sex cell from egg from the mother and the sperm from the father, we go to field to test for fertilize and then we come after that they will start Patisanti and then go to small baby and then go to child and then go up and up and then after that they just go in allow for each one they will have their own cycle from start from baby child and teenage and then finally you go to leave pass away or in Dhamma language we call jutti. Okay, so apart from humans, another animal, they also have their own life cycle. For example, some mosquito, some fish, some frog, chickens, turtle, duck, and several. They have a lot of animal in the world, which are they have their own life cycle. The animal in our planet or in the real world, we have we can see with our naked eyes or most of the animal sattva we can't see by our naked eye. Sometimes like bacteria, fungus or virus, you can't see. And apart from this small thing that you can't see, they have also another type of sattva, which are in another bhumi, they are birth, growth, reproduce, and there this is what we call vata. In our life, we have the we call samsara vata. We have all together is 31 bhumi. So which are the thing the we can see some tirachan we can see by your naked eye, but for most of the them and for manusa we can see from our naked eye, but most of the Satta, we can't see. For example, Golan is Satta, Naraka, Peta, Asurakaya, or Teva, Rupa, Pramma, or Arupa, Pramma. You can't see by your naked eye. From this picture, you can see that. What do you know that we is about? Can you describe me about what is this picture tell us? Can anyone can help me to explain this picture? So this
yes,
is
yes, yes, we're hearing you, yes.
So Sankiti, do you know about this picture? Do you remember?
Yes, I remember this picture. This is from Buddha came from Tavatinsa heaven to earth at Sankisa.
At Sankita. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. From this world, when during he came back from, you know, from this is the order, seventh vasa, he went to Tavatinsa to take to Tevana อภิธรรมะชูปฏิตะมหาโพธิสัตตะมาตาสันตะตุสิตเตวตา for 3 months and after 3 months he came back to our earth to our world and then during he going down all of the sattva in 31 bhumi can see each other. This is that's why we call this I don't know what is you call in they can open the world in Thai we call is
samsara
that you know if you are in naraka or in on the earth or if you are teva or brahmi you can see each other but this is only on the special day but on normally we can't see each other we can see only human manusa and some sattva that we can see just only from this special day you can see each other okay so this one as you know that when we have their own our own life cycle when you are go to leave pass away you can go to whatever you can go mostly people will go to niyara phum or naraka because most of the people they are tirachan or peta or surakaya because they did not sikha dhamma they didn't know they just enjoy the happy go to school working and doing normal thing so you can and the when you pass away this really that you can go to abaya bhumi but for most of us for all of us we are sikha dhamma so the mostly if we doing something our buddha we have from our study maybe if we like you can come back to be manusa or teva or dhamma rupa arupa dhamma okay so as you know that we all have citta kama vachara citta 64 that from this citta you can go to kama tukkha bhumi or abaya bhumi 4 or you can go to kama sukhati bhumi 7 and if you are in rupa vachara citta 16 you can go to rupa vachara citta 14 bhumi and asanyasatta bhumi for arupa vachara citta 12 you can go to arupa vachara bhumi 4 so as you calculator is but lokuttara citta 40 they have no bhumi so we have 121 citta we can go to 31 bhumi and from this one you know each bhumi they have khantha for kama vachara citta for kama vachara citta and rupa vachara citta 15 you have 5 khantha for aru asanyasatta phum you have only 1 khantha and for arupa vachara phumi you have 4 khantha so when you are in kama vachara phumi and rupa vachara phumi you are in pancha vokara phum and if you are asanyasatta phum you are eka vokara phum and if you are arupa vachara phumi you are chatu vokara phum what is the difference between pancha eka and chatu for pancha vokara phum they have some 5 phumi which are รูปะขันธะเวทนาขันธะสัญญาขันธะสังขารขันธะ and วิญญาณขันธะ as you see that รูปะขันธะ is a รูปะ28เวทนาขันธะ is a เวทนาเจตสิกะสัญญาสังขาร is a สัญญาเจตสิกะ for สังขารสังขาร is a เจตสิกะ50 that the divide subtract these two เจตสิกะ and the another one is วิญญาณสังขารวิญญาณขันธะ is a จิตตะ121 so we have we call this a rupa and this is a nama so just only for asanyasatta pom you have only rupa khanda rupa and for chatukokala pom this is arupa arupa dhamma you have four nama khanda nama khanda which are vedana sanya sankhara and vinyana so as you as we or from the previous class every dhamma teacher always so that you should remember and also you can recite parama dhamma which are composed of citta 121 cetasika 52 lopa 28 and if you are doing sikkhaya and then you can go to nibbana so this is very important for us that to can recite citta cetasika lopa okay so now we go to another thing that if we in each of the satta we have that there is one that have their own lifespan for example for human being so you will have for manusa you have maximum about 120 years lifespan and then for the small one like mouse you have only 6 years cat and chimpanzee you have 60 years and then there are a lot of seven they have their own lifespan then and we think that some of the one we have very long lifespan for more than 500 years but it is not when you compare with the one that we can saw by our naked eye but when you compare with the one which are we not can't see you can see they have very long lifespan for example for the one who are in niraya bhumi we have eight bhumi and 448 sub bhumi we have this if you are did not sikkha dhamma or you are doing wrong thing you may go to there nearly forever because if you have human year is about 100 year they have about in the first sanya chiva maha niraya they have lifespan 1,642,500 million year human years and they have a lot very long time so when if you are doing wrong thing it's nearly impossible to come back to be human being or to go to teva so let's just see the lifespan for teva if you are in jatu maharajika you have lifespan 9 million years tavatinsa 36 million year yama 144 million human year tusita 576 million years nimmanarati 2304 million human years paranimitta vasavati you have 9200 16 million human year. If you go to Rupa Brahma Bhumi, you have Parisaccha, Parohita, Maha, Brahma. You have from 1/3 to 1 kappa. If you go to Paritapha, Appamanapha, Apasara, you have the lifespan is longer. Parisaccha, Paritasupha, Appamanasupha, Supakinahaka, Vehapara, Asanyasatta, then they have another Sutava Bhumi, they have Viha, Atapa, Sutasa, Sutasi, Akanitaka, they have, they have 16,000 Dapa. So for Asanyasatta Brahma, they have Vinyananjayatana
Akinchanyayatana
Neva Sanyanayatana, they have 84,000 kappa. So they can live very long life. So when we come back to our human life, we have about 100 years. So as you know that for we have before we come to be in human life cycle, we came from Atita or our past life, and then we have Pachupanna. Pachupanna is our present life, and when you pass away, you go to Anakata or future life, which you can choose by yourself. If you're doing good, you're doing sati, sikha dhamma, hopefully that we can go to back to manusa or teva or brahma. And if you are not so good, so maybe you will go to the tirachana. Okay, so this is just like the previous one that Tevo Rohana at Sankhi. So we have just only to remind that we have 31 Bhumi and Abhaya Bhumi for Kama Sukhati Bhumi 7. This is Manusa 1, Teva 6. Rupa Vajra Bhumi, 16 Bhumi, Arupa Vajra Bhumi is 4 Bhumi. So I think most of you already been there. Do you know where it is? I think all of in you know very well, and I think that most of you already been there. So this is on the Visakha Masasa full moon day, 40 years before Buddhist era, or that by that time is we call Puttachayanti, from now is about is 2610 Buddha Sayanti. Okay. So our Bodhisattva Prince Siddhartha was enlightened as Buddha under this Sri Mahabodhi tree when he was 36 years old. And then what did he enlighten? He enlightened Bodhigatha Patijasamutapada under this Bodhi tree. So what is Bodhigatha Patijasamutapada? So we have to divide into two parts, which is Vatta, and another one is Vivatta. So we'll start from Avicca, Avijja is also the moha. That's you didn't know anything. It's the patiya, it's the cause of sankhara. Sankhara you is a patiya for vinyana, vinyana. Vinyana is a patiya for nama rupa. Nama rupa is a patiya for salayatana. Salayatana is a pasa. Vedana, tanha, patan, pava pop, chati, chara, morana, paritewa, toka, paritewa. This is also when you and we go to allow this vata, because it's the word Buddha, this is a tukha. Tukha is a what you sorry, you just back up. This is tukha, and then there are also the cause of putta is we call sumuttai. And this one, if you are in Lokiya, you will go around this vata. And then when you sikha dhamma, and then you learn apithamma, apithamma, and also this pititaka, you can go to enter this vivata. Then vivata will be nirodha, which will stop the going from avicca, sangha. What you call avatta is coming down, and then we have the way that to go to nibbana. And this one is we in another group of the citta is a lokuttara citta. So go to this one. So this is what he is enlightened. So this is vata. So sankitic, and also another one can pay this for our class. It's okay. Vata, our vata is avicca paccaya
sankhara
paccaya vinyana
vinyana paccaya nama rupang nama rupa paccaya salayatanang salayatana paccaya pasyo pasa paccaya vedana vedana paccaya tanha tanha paccaya upadanang upadana paccaya bhavo bhava paccaya jati jati paccaya jara maranang soka parideva dukha domana supayasa sambhavanti eva metasa kevala sa dukha khandha sa samudayo hoti.
Sadhu. So this is our vata. So you can go to the next one. If you are, this is a paccaya. This is a cause of dukkha. And this is a samuttayo. Okay, to go to the next one. So this is a vivata that you can, we have nirodha, and then you have the way that go to lokuttara is, and then finally we go to nibbana. So this can share with chance this one. Avijja. Avijja
yataveva asetha viraga nirodha sankhara nirodho sankhara nirodha vinyana nirodho vinyana nirodha nama rupa nirodho nama rupa nirodha salayatana nirodho salayatana nirodha pasa nirodho pasa nirodha vedana nirodho vedana nirodha tanha nirodho tanha ನಿರೋಧೋ ಉಪಾದಾನ ನಿರೋಧ ಭವ ನಿರೋಧೋ ಭವ ನಿರೋಧ ಜಾತಿ ನಿರೋಧೋ ಜಾತಿ ನಿರೋಧ ಜರ ಮರಣಂ ಶೋಕ ಪರಿದೇವ ದುಃಖ ದೋಮನ ಸುಪಾಯಾಸ ನಿರುಜಂತಿ ಏವಮೇತಸ ಕೇವಲ ಸ ದುಃಖ ಕಂದ ಸ ನಿರೋಧೋತೀತಿ.
ಸಾಧು. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಅವರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಕಾಲ್ โพธิกถาปฏิจจสมุตปาทะ okay so and most of people think that what is our Buddha in life when they always call answer Ariya Sattya 4. So this is Ariya Sattya 4 is a part of his enlightenment is our Vata and Vivata which are composed of Tukha.สมุทธายะนิโรธะ and มรรคะ so we go to this one what is Tukha so Tukha is 160 Tukha we have Rogiya Citta 81 นิสกรรมกามาวจรจิตตะ54 which composed of อกุศลจิตตะ12อเหตุกะจิตตะ18กามาวจรโสกนจิตตะ24 and รูปาวจรจิตตะ15อรูปาวจรจิตตะ12
คืออะไรอ่ะ
so and then Tukha is composed of Cetasika 51 this is without Lopa CetasikaAnd also Rupa 28. This all together is Tukha 160. So the next one is Tukha. Samuthaya is a Lopa Cetasika. This Lopa Cetasika is a cause of Tukha. This all the Tukha. And you have Nirodha. This is a cause, and the way that you can go to.Nipana is a Makkha. So the Makkha or Ariya Makkha is composed of Samma Thitti, Samma Sankappa, Samma Vajja, Samma Kammanta, Samma Achiva, Samma Vayama, Samma Sati, Samma Samadhi. Okay, this is okay that the part of Patijasamutpada. SoFrom this Samuttapatha, we can conclude that avichā saṅkhārā is atītā, which is from your past jitta. And then you can, in your present life, at pattubhanna, you have viññānang, nāmarūpāṅ sarāyatana, phassa, vetanā, tanhā, upātā, pop, bhava, sen, in,The future life or anakata is chata, chala, morana, soka, paritewa, tukha, tomanat, supayasa, sampavati. This is our future. So, as you know that we are in rogiya citta, which we have kama vajra citta, 54, rupa vajra, you can When you sikkhaya, you can go to rūpā vajjala citta or go back to arūpā vajjala citta 12. And or you can go, if you are fulfilled of this rōgīya citta, you can go to, this is a way that we are doing now, is we are sikkhaya, puccha vajjana. And when we go to sekha, pukhara, it will be sotāpanna, makkha.โสตาปันนะภะโสตาปันนะสกทาคามิมิมัคคะสกทาคามิภะอนาคามิมัคคะอนาคามิภะอรหัตตมัคคะ and this is a seka and then you go to อาเสขวิชาอรหัตตภระ and finally you go to nibbana so from the vatta is a lokiya in lokiya and then from vivatta you can go to lokuttara citta and finally our hope that you go to nibbana so this one also another topic that we'd like to discuss with you is jangama citta 19 which are composed of which are patisanti citta 19 pavangka citta 19 jutti citta 19 mano thavara citta 19 what is the jangama so on the first on the third week after the enlightenment of the Buddha, the Buddha Jangama 19 steps to extinguish the citta that cause people to be born, mature to die, that we call samsara vatta or life cycle in 31 bhumi. I hope that I know that both from this you can read also from this announcements, and then you know that this is at Uruvela Senanikom, they have 819 lotus stone that are the representation of the Jangama, our Lord, our Buddha Jangama 819 state. Okay, so this Jangama Jitta 19, you know, for this is for Patisanti, Pavangka, and Jutti Jitta. Now, they have only 19 Vipaka Jitta. That leads to in the our Samsara Vatta. They have composed of Akusala Vipaka Jitta 1. อเหตุกะกุศลจิตตะ1 and กามาวจรโสภณะกามาวจรวิโสภณะวิปากจิตตะ8รูปาวจรจิตตะฝรูกาวจรวิปากจิตตะ5 and อรูปาวจรวิปากจิตตะ4 can you chanting for me for us is the way.
Okay.
Can you see?
Sure.
Okay. The first one is
Upeka sahagatan santirana citan asankarikan kama vachara akushala vipaka citan Upeka sahagatang santirana citang asangkarikang kamavacara ahetuka kushala vipaka citang somanasa sahagatang yana sampayutang asangkarikang kamavacara Mahabipaka Chittang Somanasa Sahagatang Yana Vipayutang
Payutang
Sasankarikang Kama Vachara Mahabipaka Chittang Somanasa Sahagatang Yana Vipayutang Asankarikang Kama Vachara Mahabipaka Chittang Somanasa Sahagatang Yana Vipayutang Sasankarikang Kama Vachara Mahabipaka Chittang Upeka Sahagatang Yana Vipayutang Asankarikang kama vachara Mahavipaka chetang Upekha sahagatang Jnana sampayutang ससंकारिकं कामवचर महाविपाकचेतं उपेक्षासहगतं ज्ञानविपयुतं असंकारिकं कामवचर महाविपाकचेतं उपेक्षासहगतं ज्ञानविपयुतं ससंकारिकं कामवचर महाविपाकचेतं वितकविचारवीतिसुखैकगतसहितं ससंकारिकं पठमाध्यानरूपावचर महाविपाकचेतं विचारप्रीतिसुखैकगतसहितं ससंकारिकं द्वितीयाध्यानरूपावचर महाविपाकचेतं प्रीतिसुखैकगतसहितं ससंकारिकं तृतीयाध्यान रूपावचर महाविपाकचेतं सुखैकगतसहितं ससंकारिकं चतुर्थध्यान रूपावचर महाविपाकचेतं उपेक्षैकगतसहितं ससंकारिकं पञ्चमध्यान रूपावचर महाविपाकचेतं उपेक्षैकगतसहितं ससंकारिकं आकाशानञ्चायतन अरूपावचर महाविपाकचेतं उपेक्षैकगतसहितं ससंकारिकं विज्ञानञ्चायतन अरूपावचर महाविपाकचेतं उपेक्षैकगतसहितं ससंकारिकं आकिञ्चन्यायतन अरूपावचर महाविपाकचेतं उपेक्षैकगतसहितं ससंकारिकं नेवासंज्ञानासंज्ञायतन अरूपावचर महाविपाकचेतं
साधु साधु
साधु साधु नवति उपनिधिपन्था अनुमोदामि. So now we can say that citta, only one citta is upekha sahakatang santirana cittang asankharikang kama vachala akusala vipaka cittang. From this only one citta you can go to four abhayapum, which are naraka bhumi, tirachan bhumi, เปตภูมิอสูรกายภูมิโอเค so the next one is อุเปขาสหคตังสันติรณจิตตังอักสังขาริกังกามาวจระอเหตุกะกุศลวิปากจิตตัง this one you can this จิตตะ can lead to กามาสุสุขติภูมิ which are มนุษยภูมิวันแอนเทวตาภูมิจาตุมมหาราชิกาภูมิ the next eight จิตตะ this can this is กามาวจระมหาวิปากจิตตะ eight จิตตะ can lead to กามาสุขติภูมิ which are เทวตาภูมิได้แก่which is ตาวติงสายามาตุสิตานิมมานรติปรินิมมิสวัสวัตติภูมิ for the วิตักกะ the รูปาวัจละรูปาวิปากจิตตะThe first one is วิตกกะวิจาระปีติสุขะเอกคตาสหิตังสสังขาริกังปัทมฌานะรูปาวัจระมหาวิปากจิตตัง you can go to รูปะธรรมะภูมิ which are the first ปัทมะ ชานะรูปภูมิ which are ปริสัตภูมิปโรหิตาภูมิมหาพรหมาภูมิ so the second and the third รูปาวัจรัตวิปาทิตตะ is a วิจาระปีติสุขะเอกคตาสหิตังสะสังขาริกัง ปัจสังขาริกังทุติยะ sorry this is wrong ทุติยะชานะรูปาวัจระมหาวิปากจิตตังปีติสุขะเอกคตาสหิตังสะสังขาริกังตติยะฌานะ sorry this is wrong รูปาวัจระมหาวิปากจิตตัง this can go to รูปทุติยะฌานะทุติยะฌานะภูมิวิชาปริตาภาอัปมานาภาอภัสสรา sorry it is just only this this is a ทุติยะ and this is ตติยะ
ตติยะ
so and the next one is สุขะเอกคตาสหิตังสะสังขาริกังจตุถัตฌานะรูปาวัจระมหาวิปากจิตตัง this can go to ตติยะฌานะภูมิ which areปริตตสุภาอัปมานสุภาสุภกินหาการูปะภูมิธรรมะ so the next one we go is อุเปขาเอกคตาสหิตังสะสังขาริกังปัญจมะฌานะรูปาวัจระมหาวิปากจิตตัง we go to lead to จตุตฌานะภูมิ which are เวหัพพราและอสัญญสัตตาภูมิพรหมิ so for the next จิตตะ you can be ปัทมะปัชนะฌานะทุติยฌานะตติยฌานะจตุฌานะ or ปัญจมฌานะ this จิตตะ we go to special one is รูปะธรรมะภูมิ which are
Sudhavasa Bhumi.
Sorry.
Sudhavasa.
Okay. These are composed of Avihā, Pabri, Atappā, Sutassā, Sutassī, Akanitaka Bhumi, which are this special Bhumi that for special Bukhara, which are Viriyaวิริยะอนาคามีวิวิวีอินอวิหาอวิหาภูมิศรัทธาอนาคามีวิวีอินอัตตปะอัตตปาสติอนาคามีวิวีอินสุทัสสาสมาธิอนาคามีวิวีสติอินสุทัสสีปัญญาอนาคามี will be in อากินนะภูมิso the next is อรูปะธรรมะภูมิThis is อุเบกขาเอกคตาสหิตังสะสังขาริกัง
อากาสานัญจายตนะ
sorry
อากาสาน
ัญจายตนะ
อากาสานัญจายตนะอรูปาวัจระมหาวิปากจิตตัง you will see on in the ภูมิอากาสานัญจายตนะพรหมภูมิอุเบกขาเอกคตาสหิตังสะสังขาริกังวิญญาณัญจายตนะ อรูปาวัจระมหาวิปากจิตังเอวิวีวิญญาณัญญายตนะพรหมรูปพรหมภูมิ so the next one is อุเบกขาเอกคตาสหิตังสสังขาริกังอากินจัญญายตนะอรูปาวัจระมหาวิปากจิตังยูบีอินอากินจัญญายตนะพรหมรูปภูมิ the last one is the nineteen จิตตาis อุเบกขาเอกคตาสหิตังสสังขาริกังเนวะสัญญานาสัญญายตนะอรูปาวัจระมหาวิปากิตังฮิวิบีอินเนวะสัญญานาสัญญายตนะพรหมภูมิ so they for we get to this picture back again if you are human being you are born with ปฏิสันธิจิตตะ19 and during your present life you are living with ภวังคจิตตะ19 and when you pass away with จุติจิตตะ19 so this is that why that when our Buddha the Jangkama 19 step he stop ปฏิสันธิภวังคะ and จุติจิตตะ so there is no more reborn in this cycle so from this just only to summarize that when we are sikkha in lokiya citta 81 you can enter the sikkha to lokuttara citta andTo go to Aseka and then go to Nipana. So in summary, so we in our Sangsaravat we have 31 Pumi, Abhaya Pumi, Kama Sukhati Pumi, Rupa Sukhati Pumi, Rupa Vajra Pumi. So if you are in this is in Kama Vajon, If you can go from, if arupa, if you that you can go back to rupa, kama, vajra, sutta, and abhaya bhumi. If you can study or sikkha dhamma, you can go up to rupa, to teva, rupa, arupa. This is just the thing that I would like to mention about this one. And the second one that our Buddha enlightened Bodhi Katha Patijasamutthabhata to bring us from Lokuttara Lokiya to Lokuttara and finally you go to Nibbana but the only thing that you can follow his teach or Vimassikaya so you can go thatAnd finally, in this one, we have Jangkama Citta. This is a 19, this is a Vipaka Citta. This only 19 Citta, this can read, can cause, and can distinguish our Sankhara in 31 Pumi. So finally, for the we choose, so at this moment, we choose Sikkhaya to lead to Sekha.To Aseka and finally to Nibbana. So this is just only for tonight. So do you have any question or any comment? Please feel free to ask. Okay. If we have nothing, so we must before we finish one, we just would like to pay respect to our Tipitaka.This is where we are. We must sikkha from our Tipitaka. So we study Ariya Makkha, we study Samanya Phala, Eka Nibbana, Dosyapan, Nai Pavattikan, Nithin. Sathu, 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 Navuti Upanitipantha, Anumothami. Thank you very much for attention. I'm sorry for FAD have a what you call my video is not function, so we did not see each other. So maybe for the next time we can see each other again. Okay. See you next time. Have a good day. Have a good night. Sadhu, 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 navati
upani divanta.
ค
่
ะ
สาธุสาธุสาธุ
สาธุค่ะ
สามีอยู่ค่ะ
นมัสการเอ
นมัสการนมัสการเอนมัสการ
เอนมัสการเอนมั
สการเอสาธุสาธุสาธุนมัสการท่านโมทาม
นมัสการท่านทั้งหมด